it's Tuesday afternoon, but it feels like it's 6 p.m. for some reason. It's almost 2 o'clock, and Emily and I are going with the English department to a field trip. So
Emily's an English major today.
So technically, Emily was not invited, but I told my professor that, hey, my roommate wants to come with us, and he was like, okay, great. So she's coming along with us. But we're going to Sewanee. It's a school in Tennessee, and we're going to hear two-time Poet Laureate and Pulitzer Prize winner Natasha Trethewey speak. She is an African-American poet, and I had to read some of her stuff in some of my classes before, so I'm kind of looking forward to it because I actually genuinely like some of her stuff, and also it's an opportunity to get off campus and do some exploring. So we're going to be gone from like 2:30 to like 9 p.m. or something. It's going to be like all afternoon, but that's what we're about to do, and I changed into this orange sweater. We're in Sewanee now, and we just went into the cathedral, and now we're just out here by this fountain. It's very windy, but very pretty. It is just so pretty here. Like, it's like being in a book. It makes me feel like it's October. And like, it looks like Hogwarts, honestly. Mm-hmm. Each building has its own like character too, and it's like, I don't know, stained glass and the windows. And up here, there's the cutest little doors. Like the way those stick out, it's so cute. This building is actually one of the dorms. No clue what dorm, but imagine your dorm looking like this. Yeah, probably.
The only thing, I spent most of that time writing the first chapter that I read to you from because I didn't want to read it. Because I knew when I left that place, Mississippi, I had to tell the rest of the story. All the ways that they were being treated differently. Black screen. She was 40 years old. For the sitting, she chose a long-sleeved black sheath, the high collar open at the throat.
Did you like it?
Yes! Where I got like cross my feet, I'm like...
So we just got out of the thing.
I'm hungry.
It's now raining and it looks so pretty. So I just got back, it's 10 p.m. when I finally got back into the room from the trip. It was really a great trip. I really, really enjoyed it. Natasha Trethewey basically read the prologue to her memoir, and she also read the first chapter. And then there was time for a Q&A at the very end, and we got a picture with her, so the group I was with all got a picture. I've never heard an author, I don't think, especially not on her caliber, do a reading of their own work like that. It was very, it was just a different experience. It was really cool to see how her words sounded in her voice, because I've read some of her stuff, and it was just a total different experience hearing her read that prose. That was just kind of enlightening, I guess. Then after that, we stopped at a restaurant called Shenanigans, which is like maybe 2 minutes from campus. And I ordered, it was kind of expensive, but it was a pretty cool place. I ordered a patty melt and fries and a drink, and most people got burgers or pizza, but... And then we just rode back. The leaves and the rain and the mist and the, like, spookiness totally added to, like, my feelings of it being October, so...